Holly, hello, my fellow DIY divas, refashionistas, and thrifty pre-loved gurus. Welcome to another fabulous Confessions of a Refashionista video with yours truly, Sherry Pavlovich. If you are loving what I'm doing, please do go ahead and hit the little like button down there and also the little bell to get your notifications of when I post new videos, etc., etc. And of course, share your favorite Confessions of a Refashionista tutorials and videos and articles with your online circles and subscribe. You can now even subscribe to my blog and get weekly little roundups and newsletters and all that fun good stuff. So I'll put all the links below. Now, today I have something rather exciting to share with you guys. I shall be appearing on the Thrift Therapy podcast on March 3rd. Ah, super exciting. And I'm crazy thrilled and honored, actually, to have been interviewed by LaVie, the groovy creator of the Thrift Therapy podcast. Now, I've actually been listening to it for a while. If you have not been listening, I'll put the link below, and I highly recommend just pop it in your headphones and having a listen, because the Thrift Therapy podcast is genuinely full of fantastic tips and tricks for shopping pre-loved, for finding vintage. You name it, it's on there. She does kind of mini thrift hauls. They talk about music. The guests are fantastic, of course. But what's even more exciting for me at this very second, other than appearing on the Thrift Therapy podcast on March 3rd, I would say that five times, Thrift Therapy podcast, March 3rd, woo! Anyway, what's even more exciting than appearing on the Thrift Therapy podcast on March 3rd, at least for right now, this second, is the fact that LaVie sent me one of her absolutely amazing thrift bags. Now, she actually does offer a subscription service where she will be your personal shopper and thrifter and find items exactly to your taste and style. For me, she did something a little bit different because I actually said, please do go ahead and send me some refashionable items as well. So this is my fantastic and very heavy thrift bag from LaVie. So I think we should get opening it and see exactly what is inside. Alrighty, package has been opened and I see something fancy popping out of the top. Oh my goodness, look at this fancy, adorable, fantastic, 100% vintage skirt. And huge, huge pockets. This is awesome. And it shall fit me perfectly. Wow, this is really phenomenally awesome, really. Okay, next, what do you think? The orange or the black? The orange or the black? Let's go for the orange. Orange is absolutely one of my favorite colors. Orange and a lilac, actually. What is this? Oh my God, this, look at this. How absolutely phenomenal is that? It will definitely need more than a bit of a shorten for my taste, but wowza. And in pretty perfect condition. Check out the detail of those belt loops. Absolutely stunning. Gorgeous. And it is, of course, wow, very vintage. Check out that tag. Yes, this is Shelley's Tall Girl, which I absolutely am not, which is definitely why this needs a shorten. And now there is appears to be a funky purse that has something in it. Da, da, da. Oh, more than one something, I think. Whoa, goodness. Ah, okay. Wow. Let us see. I don't want anything to fall here. Ooh, this is, I'm not exactly sure what is this. Appears appears to be a dress, I'm thinking, but it has these super long straps. So I'm guessing the straps tie all around and maybe go down around here as well. I don't know, we'll have to do a bit of a fashion show. Wowza though, and that print is absolutely gorgeous. And it looks very swingy too. Let's see what else is in this funky little bag. Ooh, can you hear? Ooh, fantastic belt. I was actually in the market for a dark brown belt, so this is perfect. Thank you, Levy. You somehow read my mind. Awesome, awesome. Let's go for another dig in the bag. Wow, that is definitely a statement necklace. I think I just may deconstruct and reconstruct this massive beauty. This is what had a lot of the weight to that package. Wow. And the bag is perfect and hands-free messenger style. And I don't know if you can really see that's going to show up at all, but there's a lovely little embroidered pattern of black little X's all over this. Very, very cool. Oh, plus, last but definitely not least, a few fantastic Thrift Therapy stickers and pins to add to mine and the kiddos' denim jackets. Fantastic! Thank you so much to Levy and Thrift Therapy Podcast. This is awesome, and I cannot wait to get more fantastic thrift bags and share them with you guys. If you want to get your very own personalized thrift bag, please do check out the link below. Head on over to thrifttherapypod.com and pick up your groovy thrift bag. And it's mind-blowing how fantastically spot on every single one of these items is for yours truly. So I'm speechless and what an awesome job Levy did. Again, if you want to get your own, please do pop on over to the link. And as always, feel free to share your fave tutorials and videos and articles from my Confessions of a Refashionista with your online circles. And once again, let's get everyone living a more pre-loved, sustainable, rockin' refashionista lifestyle. And until next time, I'll catch ya on the zigzag.